You don't know me, but I know everything about you, so don't hang up. And unless you help me, the whole world's gonna find out about your dirty little secret. You made the right decision. I wasn't sure if you'd be smart enough.
Christian girl gone bad?
No way, come on. Hey, go to sleep, come on.
There we go. You are seriously never going to live this down. We're going to throw you in a convent or something. You didn't drink all this, did you?
Haven't seen her.
No, love. She hasn't been back since lunch.
She's not at home either. I checked the boat wharf, the rock pools, nothing. And Cara said she'd wait the last period, which isn't like Annie at all.
No, it's not. But, love, you got to remember how upset she was after Reverend Hall. And now with Sally and Johnny Cooper on the loose.
She thinks that bad people always win. It's like nothing matters to her anymore because nothing good ever happens.
Love, she's 14 years old. She's trying to get her head around all these awful things that are happening in her life.
Yeah, I hope that's all it is. Listen, if you're sick, can you just tell her to meet me at home?
Yeah, of course I will.
Stick your fingers down your throat, you'll feel heat. Better trust me.
Leave me alone.
Look, this isn't my idea of fun either, okay? But you're too messy to leave alone, so come on. All right. Come on, I thought I could get you to sober up, but I think it's time to get you some help. Put your arm around me. Up, come on. Up. You alright? You ready? Up, come on. There we go. You alright? Just walk down, steady.
Wow, I didn't even know you were into painting.
Yeah, it's something I was passionate about when I was younger, and I'd really like to get back into it now that I'm settled.
I see. Married life, bringing out the creative side, eh?
Yeah, I hope so. There's just not much room at home to do it. There isn't much space.
I get it. You need a little privacy here.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, well, I can't see any reason why you can't use Luke's old room.
I'd pay rent.
No, of course you wouldn't.
No, I insist, with Matilda moving out and everything.
Nah, Sam, don't remind me of that.
So I can move my stuff in straight away?
Yeah, I can't see why not. I'll just run it past Maddie though first.
No, I can talk to her if you like. You've done enough.
Okay.
Thanks.
Miss Anne?
Yeah?
It's really great to see you happy, love.
Oh, thanks, Tony. I am happy.
Tony! Have you seen Annie this afternoon?
No, why? What's going on?
I can't find her anywhere and everyone's talking about that Johnny got being almost...
Hey, mate. I'll help you find her, okay? Look, I'll just tell Martha.
Annie, wake up. Maybe she went to the farm. I mean, I know they got new owners now, but maybe she just wanted to go have a look, think about Pop.
Annie, come on. Don't do this. Wake up, come on.
Hey!
Wake up.
Get off her!
What?
What did you do? I've done anything. I was trying to help her.
Just calm down, right? What's going on here?
She's off the tree. She's had like half a bottle of scotch.
Oh, that's a lie.
You can smell it on her a mile off, right? She's smashed.
Okay, Annie, come on. Come on, love. Jump up. We're going to get you inside.
You're an animal. Yeah, you're an idiot.
Yeah, you got some explaining to do. So
I haven't done anything wrong.
Come on, love.
Wake up. Talk to me. Tony, what are we going to do?
Well, I tell you, if she's drunk as much as Aiden says, I'm going to call an ambulance.
What happened?
Ask him. He did this to her.
Oh, what, you really think I'd force booze down?
Well, I think you do just about anything, Aiden.
Let's try to get her to throw out the alcohol.
No, it's no use. I already tried that. She couldn't do it. It's going to be okay, Annie. I promise you.
What, are you like deaf or something? I had nothing to do with her getting smashed. I found her on the beach and then I tried to help her. Fat load of good that did me, huh?
Well, it's not the first time something like this has happened, has it, Aiden? Remember Tam?
Gee, what can I say? I'm just a magnet for messed up chicks.
You know, I suggest you take this seriously. People can die from alcohol poisoning.
Okay. I saw her swipe the bottle of booze from the back of the delivery truck. Okay, next thing, I found her totally out of it. I tried to sober her up. That did no good. And then I realized, you know, she was pretty sick.
So, Annie stole alcohol.